Hi everyone, and benvenuti in the cellar here at Carloncello di Vino. Today we move into Puglia region, which is the heel of the boot, and I'm presenting a Passamante made by Liveli, which is a Salice Salentino DOC. It's 2018, 100% Negro Amaro grapes. It spent 6 months in barrique and a few months in bottle, and it's rich if you love a rich full body wine, but very nice and smooth and very supple and round tannins. You get notes of ripe red fruits, notes of black pepper, you get nice cinnamon notes, nutmeg, and it's made only from Alberello bush vines, which is typical of the Apulia region, and that's how much passion they put in. They really care, they show how they really care about each wine they make. It's organic, by the way, from organic grapes, and we love it. We've been serving by the glass, Liveli by the glass for a long time. And if you ask me for a nice pairing, I will definitely suggest poultry. I will suggest a mild to medium meat preparation. I will love it, for example, on lamb chop, and that would be a great pairing. Also on Puls vegetable soup, like chickpea soup, or a lentil soup with pasta maybe. So, Liveli Passamante 2018, thank you so much for being with us today, virtually, and I see you in the next episode of In the Cellar. Ad Maiora.